So we have, what's your name?
Jasar.
Jasar, okay.
So, thank you so much.
So we have Jasar, we have Mr. Jasar, but after a few minutes, he will be Brother Jasar. Allahu Akbar. That's the Islam. That's the beauty of Islam, is within a few minutes, this gentleman will be our brother in Islam. That is in the beauty. Second, I will tell you in front of all these brothers, whatever you have done mistakes in your life, it will be wiped out as soon as you take the Shahada. Why I say that? Because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, whoever enters Islam new, his past sins will be wiped out. And then he read, Afallahu amma salaf. Afallahu, Allah will forgive amma salaf, whatever has passed. So inshaAllah ta'ala, with the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, with the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you are opening now a new book, white, all white. And the angels, what we believe as a Muslim, they will write down from now on, whatever good deeds, inshaAllah ta'ala, with the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they will write it down. So this is a great congratulation. So I will do Arabic and English. First we start with Arabic.
Alhamdulillah, wa li s-salihin wa la'akul al-muttaqin wa la'udwan ila ala al-alamin wa ashadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu wa ashadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
So repeat with me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An.
An.
La ilaha
illallah
wa ashhadu wa ashhadu wa ashhadu anna
Muhammadan
Rasulullah.
Allahu
Akbar. So this is Arabic, then I will tell you what you said. You are saying, I bear witness that there is no God but Allah. And I bear witness that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. You are now our brother. Yeah.